Wednesday, March 9th, got a little bit of a snowfall, but this time in different years past, we've had probably like at least 12 inches of snow, but I don't think it's cold enough to get any accumulation. It's pretty much melting as it hits the ground.